Hello guys, this is Nick. So today gagawa tayo ng review natin about Tiger One, the German Tiger One. So ano nga ba mayroon dito sa tankong ito? So this was a tank of the Germans during the Second World War. This was the most feared tank of that time ng mga taon, ng mga panahon na yon. Dahil sobrang kapal ng kanyang armor thickness, about 100 millimeters here. Then I think it's 80 millimeter on the side armor. Sobrang kapal niya, no one can penetrate it, even a Sherman tank. Hindi niya kaya i-penetrate. So yung mga allies, pag nakita nila yung Tiger na nag-roll na sa kanila, tumatakbo daw according to some legend on it. Because this was equipped with a powerful 88 millimeter gun. So this was a tank gun version of the Flak 88, which is an anti-aircraft gun or a flak cannon. So explain ko sa inyo yung meaning ng flak cannon is Flugabwehr Kanone. So this was a Tiger One Afrika version, was used in the African campaign. So nagpadala si Hitler ng mga troops doon na sa Afrika, Libya, especially at the Battle of El Alamein, which is they fought against British. This was effective. So one shot, yung probability, one shot kill. Kaya niya pumatay ng any tank at that time. So this was in service in 1942 in the Africa. Then this was extensively used until the end of war. So titingnan niyo, very compact yung kanyang mobile armor, yung kanyang figure. But the problem with the Tiger One is very slow. Mabagal siya umandar. Pero pag ang kanyang firepower, which is sobrang grabe. So may mga tank aces na kagaya ni Michael Wittmann, Otto Karius, na mga tank aces na marami sila na kills, I think at least 100. Way back, Otto Karius was recently died. I think it's 8 years ago. He used this tank as well, Tiger One, then he came up with the Jag Tiger. So, trivia sa inyo guys, only one Tiger One tank was still in a workable condition, yung umaandar pa, dahil nasira yung mga tanke na yon. So, thank you guys, and subscribe to our video. Have a great day.